Spiders can spin silk better than any other insect. Only a few others, like silkworms, can make silk. Spiders use silk in many different ways. They often use it the same way a mountain climber uses rope. They'll drop down on a silk strand. They get into trouble, they can quickly run back up again. Another way they use silk is to make homes for their babies. Most kinds of spiders spin a thick silk covering around their eggs. Some spin it around the new little spiders.